Cracky Kenny.
Wow,
hi.
Little Bee Gees. It was either hi, Sissy Wayne and Chrissy. Either Bee Gees or Luther Vandross. There you go.
So that's right.
You know, that sets the tone right there.
Yes.
Love it. Love it. Well, our love is creative, you three. We're talking about some awesome I'm holding the wrong way. Safety first. I shouldn't. Okay. We're talking about some great Valentine's Day gift and decorating and craft ideas. Okay, I'm here with Shantina, and now we're working on a little decorating idea that's kind of evergreen, isn't it?
It is. So these are pendants. So these are great to make for Valentine's Day if you really want to get the kiddos excited or just anyone in your household. You can make these with just felt, glue, and scissors from Joann.
Just three little things. Okay.
Absolutely. So we have the templates all on joann.com.
Mm-hmm.
And this is just a great way to, you know, make people feel special. You can hang them, you know, behind the seats during breakfast. For school, these can be put on a bulletin board to celebrate Valentine's Day.
Okay.
Also, if you're a sports parent, this is a great way to cheer on your kiddo. If they're, you know, doing great in sports,
mm-hmm.
even for just different activities, you know, student of the month, things like that. A great way just to make them feel super special. And our felt, you can get that by the yard. And we have felt sheets, which is what we're using for this project.
Gotcha.
You're doing a great job.
Okay.
Yep. So Kenny, you'll just take, your first step will be you'll want to glue this on the very edge.
Oh, okay, right here? Well, let me move all this. Okay, see, all right, I should pay attention.
You're doing a great job.
I put it right here or put it on the?
Yeah, so you can go ahead and glue it on this piece right here.
All right.
You'll just make a little thin line.
A little thin line.
And we're using fabric glue for this, very versatile. You can also use regular glue. It's just gonna take a little bit longer to dry. Oh, you'll have to just remove your cap, Kenny.
Oh. I thought it was okay. There we go.
Yay. You're doing a great job.
Okay.
So
thank you for the encouragement. Now we make a little thin line.
Great job.
Mm-hmm.
Then we'll just adhere that to the other side just for a little decoration. But for these, it's really exactly how you want it to be. Again, the beauty of hand-making things, you can customize it with names, occasions, anything you see fit. Yep, so you'll pop that right there.
All right, boom. And then now I start gluing the letters.
Exactly.
All right, so we space it. Happy Heart Day. And then these down here.
Yeah, so these are already completed. Just a little inspo for, you know, how you can really bring these pendants to life. Have the little tags on the ends just to add a little pizzazz.
And then they can get the patterns on the website.
Exactly. So joann.com, we have a wide breadth of projects that you can see if you're looking to get creative and crafty. And in addition to, you know, everything we have on there for our project assortment, we have these on there as well if you want the templates to cut it out so you don't have to worry about tracing it and cutting it. We want to make it as easy as possible for
basically,
you.
Basically, Kenny-proof is what you're saying, because I forgot to take the cap off the glue. Okay, what's that tell you?
That's just
We've all been there. Okay.
Precisely.
So I have the border and two letters. That's pretty good for Kenny. All right. Very good.
Again, low barrier to entry. Anyone can do this project. It's super simple. And again, mm-hmm. a way that you can add a handmade element to Valentine's Day.
Love it.
And any time of the year.
Okay, very good. Now that I got the cap off the glue, I see why you didn't trust me with the hot glue gun. All right, when we come back, more crafts, you guys. More crafts.
Yep.
Hey, it's Kenny Safe, you guys. It's Kenny Safe.
I like that.
Kid Safe, Kenny Safe.